Hello, it's your favorite nighttime DJ, Pixelated Twix, and welcome back to another, well, it's not an episode of Boundless. This is actually just me giving you a heads up on the new marketplace that is open here in Star Hallows, Purple Rain. We've been busy over in SHPR, and we just want to welcome those of you who are looking to open up a store new to it, or just looking to expand your inventory, and we are more than welcome to accommodate. Just follow the rules. And there is a sign in the front of the marketplace there for you, there for your reading pleasure. So we are fairly new here with the marketplace, but our guild is expanding, and we want to, you know, step into something a little new. So here we are. I'm just taking a gander at all the stores that have been opened up so far. Our Guild Workshop, Sanguine Raven, or Blood Raven is here. Of course, there's the police box. That thing pops up everywhere. And then we've got Rust Violets. Very cute store. I actually like it. It's perfect for the theme of the Purple Rain District. And then, of course, we've got Fantasia, which is my concrete store that has extended into the marketplace. So definitely come down, take a look, see if this is a place that you want to call home for an extension of your own store or just a new store that you want to open up. So we're just going to take a look here at all the open space, and we will expand as needed. But definitely get in contact with myself, Pixelated Twix. I can be found on the forum, or if you see me running around in game, I am Luna Shale or Dark Shade, any of those two, you'll see me running around. Also Lancelots, he can be contacted. Digby Caesar, Blood Raven, even MB, you can find her. I'm sure you can see her running around too in the hunts. So please stop by, check us out here on Star Hallows, Purple Rain. We're located on Tana. You can find our portal from the DK Mall. Even Star Hallows can be found in TNT. So yeah, come stop by. Talk to you later, guys. Ciao.